You've done well for yourself.
What? What are you doing here?
Is that how you greet your mother, Trevor?
I didn't know they let you out.
So you never wrote to me? You never visited?
Well, I
bet you never found a girl. Tell me, Trevor, are you gay?
No.
Is that what this is all about?
No.
I wouldn't care. In fact, I've always wanted a gay son. A son who wouldn't forget about his mother.
But Ma!
But Ma, nothing. Not a peep. I carried you in here. I fed you. I weaned you. Now look at you. You always were an ungrateful, wretched, sniveling sack of shit of a boy. You know it, and I know it. There was always something wrong with you. Ashamed of yourself. Ashamed of me. Of your own mother. I've been here for hours. And have you gotten me a drink? Or a cigarette? Or massage my feet? I'm an old woman. And you...
You just squished that person! Personal space, please! You're creeping me out! Don't point it at me!
I was actually enjoying myself. Man, that was horrible!
Loose!
Oh, it's not big or clever, but it kind of is. Oh, you didn't have to shoot me! Come on!
You look like shit.
You are utterly ridiculous. You puddle of vomit.
Reloading. Service, asshole.
Just reloading. I'm so very scared of you.
Careful, Trevor!
Why, oh why, do you exist?
You look like
you struggle with simple tasks.
point the other way? Oh, man, that was awful.
Why am I doing this? I was enjoying that. Oh, Franklin! My name is Trevor! Come on!
What was that? What's happened? Are the cops here?
Garbage.
You're a total moron. You getting off on this, little man?
Come at me!
Endless fool! Come on then! Do it! Now this is relaxing.
Shove it up your ass! I know what you're compensating for.
Exist.
really were pathetic. It's nap time, kids!